The temple strives to end personal laziness and engender discipline, to focus the will on one's true desires, in the belief gathered from experience that this maximizes and makes happen all those things that one wants in every area of life. Explore daily your deepest desires, fantasies, and needs, gradually focusing on what you really would like to happen in a perfect world, a perfect situation, taking away all restrictions and practical considerations, what you'd really want. Then, decide to try and do it. The mere visualization of that true goal begins the process that makes it happen. Clean out the trappings and debris of compromise, of what you've been told is reasonable for a person in your circumstances. Be clear in admitting your real desire. Discard all irrelevancies. Ask yourself who you want as friends, if you need or want to work, what you want to eat. Check and recheck everything deeper and deeper, more and more precisely, to get closer to and ultimately integrate with your real self. Once you are focused on yourself internally, the external aspects of your life will fall into place. They have to. Skeptics will say they simply don't believe this psychic process works.